Mr. Rizzo used to be a sex worker, yep, but right. I'm not convinced he's not anymore.
I don't know. It's not illegal.
Oh, ooh, he just hit the DA! Oh, he just hit the DA!
Sorry,
get him
sorry.
In cuffs! Get him in cuffs!
Hey, y'all better behave.
Holy shit.
I'm so sorry.
Oh my goodness.
That was amazing! What the
fuck? Gonna behave, Reed. I'm gonna send you in.
Fuck, I don't have any ice packs.
You meant to hit Kyle.
That was right, probably here, one of the most incredible slumps I have ever seen.
He only did lose weight, yes.
But,
I fucking watched that movie today, so that's weird. Second off, did you?
Oh my god. He's gonna die. Oh god. That thing backfires like mad, Daryl. Oh, there it goes. Yep.
No.
Oh. Oh, God.
This is our yep. fault, dude. We caused it.
Oof.
Oh, God.
Well.
You're gay?
No, oh, I've got a funny one. I went on the
okay,
toilet and I did it backwards and I did a poo. And now...
And now what? Hello?
Oh my god, it's so tough.
So what I'm thinking of is issuing Francis 5 strike points. I mean, I
you
never
a one-night
did
stand
that
with AJ.
No,
I got some moves to make,
me.
Guys.
Wasn't me that said that. I don't know, man.
Hey, ma'am, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Fantastic. I couldn't help but notice you from all the way over there with the sun glistening off your beautiful hair.
Oh, thank you. Isn't it pretty?
Yes. Can I ask you a personal question?
Okay.
Do you like reverse kinkers?
We were on a break.
What's going on with this man over here?
I just have to ask you a question.
Ever through this easily. Oh, it's actually a small hump here. There you go. Okay, right.
This is for a murder investigation. I need to be facing towards the brain.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Alright.
Move, Brian. Stop. Stop.
Okay, good. Perfect.
Stop. Right, stop.
Okay, Brian, get your knife out real quick.
Yes, sir.
Oh god.
Wait, wait. Oh my god, what happened? Oh my god, is everything okay?
I'm getting the fuck out of here. Alright, I'm going back down.
Ah! Fuck,
I'm okay.
Alright, catch you later, Tucker. Sorry. Didn't see you there. Metal baby.
It was fun.
Park ranger ship, baby.
Oh yeah, baby.
I'm gonna try again tomorrow. We'll see.
Watch out! Watch out!
$399, 23 pillbox, 147.
Well, Tuong kind of orchestrated the whole thing.
Oh, did I? What did I orchestrate?
Tuong, you know that thing on Broche with Anto and Wayne?
Oh, yeah, those assholes.
Yeah, it's about to happen.
Wait.
So if you, you know, Tuong, do not be in the area. You might get hurt. Do you understand?
So be in the area.
No.
No.
You can't infringe on his First Amendment right.
No, I can't tell if you're being sarcastic.
Okay, I would advise that you stay out of the area.
Okay, if you're doing that, you owe me some money now.
Well, let's see what happens. But yeah, I'm probably gonna end up giving you.
Yo, I think you're wanted. Where are you?
I'm wanted? Are you?
Yeah, copper was like asking me where were you, where's your whereabouts. So I kept just lying at times. I was in the ocean, driving it up in a submarine. Yeah.
Holy fuck! All right, I'm in my rally car. I'm gonna go check if I have a warrant right now. Thank you, Mr. Vinny.
All right, later.
Yes.
LSPD search warrant. If anyone's inside, make yourself known. LSPD, we got a search warrant. We're coming in. All right, let's go.
All right, I'll cover left. You cover right.
Yep.
409 ready.
Holy shit. Malton! Holy shit, it's a fucking jungle in here. Can't even see.
Oh, God.
Malton!
I can't... Steel, where are you?
We need another one in here.
Steel!
You guys have coffee? You guys should...
I literally can't see.
Malton!
Oh, my God. This must
be... I don't have any vehicles in the immediate area.
Malton, I can't see! Okay, I'm in the bathroom! I'm in the bathroom!
I have no fucking idea what room I'm in.
How do we even document this?
That's really...
Hey, can you guys do us a favor and fuck off, please? Thank you.
Yeah. I was gonna see if this is over soon, but it doesn't look like it.
Yes, please leave.
Alright. Because you asked nicely.
Thank you.
There's a lot of traffic.
Damn, Francis.
Wow, that helped.
And they listen to you, but they don't listen to me. I should have you stand out here and talk to people more often.
I did one plan.
I told them I'd shoot them in the head, and they still stayed. But you came out here and asked them nicely, and they drove away. It's like they,
I hate horns!
We have a purple in color sport.
Okay, so what do we find at these locations?
Trolling up to? A shit ton of weed plants.
Shit ton of weed plants.
We have 142 weed plants.
Okay. Did we get anything beyond that?
We have paraphernalia that would indicate packaging and distribution as well.
Okay, so you're thinking drug trafficking. Sure.
Tuong opened his big mouth.
Yeah, that's something possible too. Okay, let's steal enough. We can get a warrant out for these two individuals still, because we do want to hit up their apartments and vehicles.
76 to the latest.
Yeah.
In the meantime, if we could compile a report, because I'm sure the DA is going to want to press trafficking charges on Mr. Wayne.
Yeah, as long as you don't, say anything insane, I can't say anything about it.
All right. Some of my houses may or may not have just been raided, seen? I need you to find out. Yeah, like just now. You just to find out what I want, big man.
Find out the 401? Yeah, I can do that.
Yeah, man. I need to see that fucking search and seizure, all that fucking type of shit, you know? What the fuck? Big man, they raided all my places just now.
So two of them? How many places? Two of them?
He raided my place in the barrio, my place by Strawberry Avenue, and a supposed stash house of mine, which I don't own, and I don't even have fucking keys to. And this is what is all over, is that one stash house.
Who was, do you know who the primary officer was?
Nah, man, but I could tell you that Mr. fucking Tuong Ru Kim is behind all this, big man. He's got all the footage and everything.
Yo, what's up, Wagwan? We are burning this beach, man. Y'all know what I'm saying.
Give him the address. I'm only buzzing down.
No, don't do that. That's crazy shit, man.
Okay, that's crazy.
Top shot is ruling the fucking weed.
Fucking top shot of thing, baby. Oh, so he's providing.
What's up, McAfee?
What's up, man?
No, I like Norton better, but yeah, go ahead.
What's up, McAfee?
Y'all hear Wayne got raided?
Yeah.
Y'all hear the feds involved?
Yeah.
Who else is gonna raid him? My mother?
I mean, difference between LSPD and the actual FBI.
Oh, what the
FBI?
Fuck?
Yeah. I saw the officer over at Mission Row.
Break this down?
The FBI was at Mission Row, right? We had a guy that was in there for holding the cop hostage, some shit like that. So we assumed it was him because it was the same complex, right? We weren't sure whether it was right or left. They wouldn't let us get close enough, right? So then, you know, Steele's DJ is dead, right? Mm-hmm. So he comes down on the block and starts giving us some spiel about how, oh, do we know Wayne was growing weed, so on and so forth. They're over down, I guess, looking around the shop down there. And then on top of that, Copper wouldn't give us anything, but Jordan starts saying shit like, oh, were you having to grow, were you guys threatening Wayne or some shit to grow weed for you? Otherwise, you guys were going to kill him, some shit like that. We threw a little dirt on Knight's name. But, yeah, no, this is looking serious for old boy. I don't see him in custody. Got no answers. I don't know where the dude is.
So the feds are involved in this. Well, Chang, you know what we have to do.
Okay. I'll be real, bro. I don't think he's talking.
No, Wayne will never talk.
Taurus.
Okay, cut me off right now.
Oh, hey, what's up? What's going on?
The fuck?
Just a little meeting.
Oh, shit, I was getting a Wu-Chang tour.
Oh, a Wu-Chang tour? Well, we can't right now. I mean, Riley's going to be here, but I mean...
Okay, no, it's fine. We can wait after. Don't worry about it.
Hell yeah.
He's not here yet.
God damn it.
That's good. That's good. We just got some info. Said Riley's going to be here. Check the jewelry.
No way!
Is that him?
Oh, heads
Whoa,
up.
He's shooting at us!
Bro, my gun! My gun ain't coming out. One sec. Alright, I'm good.
You got my tire. I got his tire.
Pop an armor, one sec. My gun's all fucked up.
The fuck is
bro,
he shooting
shot.
Hey, check!
We gotta go.
Hey, what the fuck?
Yo, get out of here. Go, go.
The fuck is the chain gang shooting at us for?
Yo!
Hey, Mr. Chang!
What's going on, brother?
I don't know, man. You guys tell us. You guys started opening up fire on us, man. We weren't expecting any of that shit.
Well, shit, we thought we were fucking under attack. We thought the building was under attack.
Under attack? Come on, cut. What the fuck are the two of us gonna do against all you guys? Why would we just start shooting at you?
Well, first off, we just heard fucking automatic gunfire coming out the building, and I was like, what the fuck is going on?
Okay, well, essentially, this is what happened. All right. We overheard at the hospital that you and Riley were having a meeting. All right. We had just put Riley down about 15 minutes earlier. So we're like, all right, what we're going to do is we're going to go over to Wu-Chang Records. We're going to wait for Riley to show up. All right. We assume that you guys were going to drop Riley from Wu-Chang Records.
Because all
you guys
shit.
Dropped Riley because of all the
you
drama.
You know what happens when you assume?
Chill, Rami, chill. Oh we know why was a Wu cannon. We get it, bro. We get it.
Yeah,
why was fucking crazy? We got it.
Yeah. So, you know, that's what we assumed. And then we decided I had an opportunity when Riley showed up after Alan was there. He was by himself smoking
baby?
A joint right outside in the front.
How you doing?
I was right beside him with the crowbar
right.
that I brought. And then I was going to pipe him. But I was like, nah, you know what? I don't want to hold up the whole meeting because I know that y'all been waiting in there. So I said, all right, we'll get them afterwards. We ended up leaving. As we're leaving, we were driving towards the jewelry store. He came out of nowhere, slammed the side of our car and started shooting us. Didn't say a fucking word. So we started shooting back. Our tire spun out. His tire spun out. He started driving back in the direction of Wu-Chang Records. And that was when he jumped out of his car.
All right, as long as you guys don't be, you know, don't be chilling around our place like that, waiting for people and stuff like that, then we're good.
Alrighty, right. Sound good, man.
That sounds good to me. I apologize right. for any inconvenience, boys. Wasn't anything like that. You know,
it's
it was
all
just
good,
a pipe.
Baby. Hug it out.
All right.
Hug it out, motherfucker.
Hey,
it's all
thanks,
good,
thanks,
bro.
Thank you.
Oh,
that's great.
You smell like lavender.
I didn't feel like dying today. Thank you.
It's all good,
hey,
man.
I love
y'all
your verse
care.
In that song, baby. All right,
kid.
Really nice.
Appreciate it. Hey, yo, one more thing. Yo, catch this, bro.
Oh, shit!
Ram him down.
You want me to?
Oh! Ah! Motherfucker! Ah! Ah!
That bitch was standing in the way, bro. I wouldn't
Jesus.
Be able to reach OTT, so I just chucked it at him.
Dumbo's transitioning back to call sign 320. Not like this. Oh no, we're not gonna talk about that.
Stream Bean, thank you
Seven
for the 100
months,
biddies.
Made it poggers.
Appreciate it, guys. Oh! Oh, hell yeah. Oh! Oh, goddamn. Oh, God.
Well, shit. Okay, supposed to, you trying to catch people acting ape shit or something?
Everyone put your hands up or I'll turn the camera on.
I can't. My arms don't work.
I knew that would work.
Yep. Yep.
Knew it would work. People are afraid of cameras in this city.
Sep.
Yeah, it's Sep.
I wouldn't ever want to have sex with Aaron anyway. So.
You literally said that.
Wait,
what?
Me and Aaron always have sex. What the fuck?
Oh. Alright. No, like, what? She's my sister.
Wait, oh, you what? Literally just See, said you wanted to have sex with your sister. Hello?
Okay,
hello?
I'm gonna go in the school.
Fuck. I got you.
I'm in the car.
Seat. There's not too many of you for this, we're good?
No, just wait.
Holy fuck, man, I'm so sorry, but truth be told, I might have just fucking saved your ass. I don't think they knew. I don't think they knew you flew out. Hi, my name is Frankie. It's nice to meet you. I'm gonna call some friends. We're gonna get you to grandma's house.
Ten seconds.
I think it's a trip ganger.
I think it's more fun to start in the back. Oh shit. Just fucking. Oh my god. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, look at this shit. Oh my god.
Windsong's down in H. The name is.
Already called PD.
Motherfucker.
There's a man down by like a second checkpoint.
Yeah, Windsong's down just after that.
Oh.
Wendy! Bro! Bro!
Oh shit.
Oh fuck! A brand new fucking quad that just spawned in.
Oh my god, boys. Keep going, it could crash through. Oh my fucking god, bro.
Fuck up.
Yeah, we got one down by. Never mind, I'm gonna play hero today. I got this.
Fuck!
Right. There's still a guy up the road from where you were saving all those people. What checkpoint?
Dubai.
It's
Dubai.
Behind checkpoint 8, I believe. Behind or, checkpoint 8. Okay, I guess I we're up the hill from it.
I don't know what you're saying right now. I'm so scared.
Because I'm your boyfriend. That's why.
True.
And
yes.
Together, we're gonna win this race.
Yeah,
not because you're scared.
Yes.
But because I'm scared. Not because you're gook, but because I'm
no,
gook.
We.
You're
we.
Bad, and I'm gook. And
no,
together,
no, you're wrong.
We can make you okay. And okay is all you need to win this race, understand me?
Yeah.
That's all that matters, Pistone. You keep your head up, and you keep fighting. You know that I'm the good guy, and you're the bad guy. But together, you're not that bad. So go, win this race, keep driving. And chase your dreams that you'll never get unless I get them for you. Win this race. You can do it.
Bro, get the fuck out of the way.
How's that?
He's so smart.
Stay in the area. I'm sure he'll be fine. Look, he's figuring it out. He's smart.
Wow, he deserves a promotion. Look how smart he is.
Yeah, if he was dumb, I don't think he would be in this PD. Let's be honest.
Exactly.
Only take the brightest, bravest, and strongest.
Oh, yes, of course.
Is that true?
For some. Oh, I mean, God. That's what the cadet phase is for, to
hopefully
weed out the weaklings and the beta bitches.
Hopefully they don't find out I'm stupid. No.
I mean, look at Francis.
No! Wait, what does that
what
mean?
About him?
He's an apex predator.
Look
yes!
The...
Hmm. Oh,
exactly.
There you go, he flipped
look.
It.
Look
That'll
at how
right.
His chin just sinks into his throat. It's so fucking hot. What the
hell? Exactly. Wait, by hot?
Oh.
What do you mean by that? That I'm smart?
Yes.
Cool. It's magical, we'll never be like the others. Rational, our sweet escape, let them take.